Just got back from Michael's on Seaboard and Myrtle Beach, and I got a $4 haul. Okay, we got ribbon. Okay, with small hearts, with large hearts. Two more ribbons. Okay. Star Wars, 24 Valentines. Oh, cute. 32 Valentines with stickers. That looks like it has kittens and puppies on it. And here's another one. Oh, I like this. 27 horse Valentines. Horses are really my favorite. They don't run around like this little dog on my floor. But that's some pretty horses. I can use those on a lot of different projects. Uh-oh. Yay. Despicable Me 3. Okay, now I have, it looks like, 3 silicone mold things, and I guess they're all the same. Yep. And it looks like the shape comes out as a person holding a heart. Well, we can do something with that. I'm not sure what. Oh, and here is a partially red spangled Valentine heart. And two more Valentine ribbon rolls. Oh, and a large roll with red and silver ribbon. That's nice. And what is this? Uh-oh, owls and hearts. And it says they're clings. There's 7 pieces. Okay, so I'm not doing the math, but this is a pretty good amount of stuff for $4. Is that everything? Yep, that's everything. And now you know what to expect in March after Valentine's Day, because they do this. And I've got little sequins on my bed. I got to get them up before the dog finds them, because she will eat everything. She's worse than a baby. Okay. So, anyway, this could be interesting. I'm going to find something to do with all of it. And I know I can use the ribbon, because I use a lot of ribbon in my crafts. They wouldn't necessarily have hearts on them, but I do use a lot of ribbon. And if nothing else, these can all be cardstock that I can use with different paints and gesso and inks and all that kind of thing, so they don't have to stay Valentine's. Okay, so that's it. That's my March haul, the first haul I ever did, for $4 in a grab bag from Michael's on Seaboard in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.